वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। सचिन गुप्ता हियर एंड दिस इज द मॉर्निंग पॉडकास्ट ऑन कमोडिटी मार्केट फॉर 9th July 2020। इन द यस्टरडे ट्रेडिंग सेशन वी हैव सीन द गुड अपसाइड मोमेंटम इन गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर प्राइसेस। गोल्ड प्राइसेस हैज मेड अ लाइफ टाइम हाई ऑफ 49,384 एंड गेन बाय मोर देन 1.5% एंड मैनेज टू सस्टेन अबव 49,000 लेवल्स। सिल्वर प्राइसेस हैज ऑल्सो शोन अ गुड अपसाइड मोमेंटम। इट हैज गेन मोर देन 3% टू क्लोज 51,325 लेवल्स। Crude oil prices has shown a further upside momentum. It has gained almost 1% to close 3,071 despite of negative inventory data. Natural gas prices has gained by more than 3% and closed near around 139.20. In the base metal segment, almost all of the base metals has traded into the positive territory. Copper prices has gained more than 2% to close 479. Nickel prices has gained more than 1% to close 1014.60 levels. Aluminium has also gained by more than 0.5% to close 139.10 levels. Zinc prices has shown a good upside momentum. It has gained more than 2.5% to close 167.90 levels. Now come for the COMEX market. So on the COMEX division, today gold price is trading near around 1819 and 1820 levels, while silver is trading near around 19.10 and 20. In the COMEX daily chart, silver prices is given a inverse head and shoulder breakout, which indicates the continued upside momentum in the COMEX silver. WTI crude oil prices is hovering near around 40.50 and 60 levels, while Brent is trading near around 43.30 levels. So on the domestic front, if gold prices open between the range of 49,000-49,100, one can go for the buy positions with the strict stop loss of 48,800 for the upside target of 49,500 and 49,600. If silver prices open between the range of 51,000 and 51,100, one can go for the buy positions with the stop loss of 50,700 for the upside target of 51,600 and 51,900. If crude oil prices open between the range of 3050-3060, one can go for the buy positions with the strict stop loss of 3000 for the upside target of 3150 and 3170. Thank you and happy trading session.